Guys, today I will show you how to fix OFO app has crashed problem easy and quick. You need guys to open the settings of your mobile phone. Click at apps option and search for OFO and click. Scroll down this list, click storage here, click clear cache. And now back, click at full stop and click OK. So go to Play Store or App Store, update OFO app, restart your mobile phone, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe in our channel. See you in next video.